his way to the ring, representing the corporation, weighing 323 pounds, Kane!
Oh, when Kane comes to the ring, you can feel his thirst for destruction.
Of coal miners that are tuning in right now, I'll do my best to keep the King's commentary unbiased, but I can't make any promises.
Yeah, and I'll do my best to try to not punch you in the face, but I won't make any promises either.
King, with your history in the ring, what would you do against a man like Dean Ambrose?
Well, to quote good old JR, what he feels about his opponent tonight, I would expect this match to turn bowling shoe ugly. You have to be ready for anything with Dean Ambrose. Kick. There's the clothesline. And that one hurt his hand. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. Jeez, lights out.
Still to come, King, is what should be a phenomenal main event.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Nice reversal. Tide seems to be changing once again.
Oh, like he says himself, things have to get worse before they can get better. That's what's happening right now. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Reversal from Ambrose. Oh, that was slick. And did you hear the impact on that kick? Oh, the elbow connects.
With a DDT.
A swift kick. Watch out. Kane's building momentum again.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors?
Wow, did Ambrose go down hard?
completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
Well, the longer he stays in this, the closer he is to losing the match.
The tension, the drama. This is electric. Dean Ambrose is on the receiving end of a tremendous beating.
Well, listen, we knew this was going to be close. But if he can lash out with one of those signature moves, he'll be right back in this.
Aggression there.
Well, that was just a one-sided beatdown.